Singapore Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong has called on Singaporeans to get vaccinated against COVID-19. He says there'll be enough vaccines for everyone. Mr. Lee has become the first cabinet member to be vaccinated, receiving his first dose of the Pfizer-BioNTech shot at the Singapore General Hospital. Vaccinations for public healthcare staff have also been rolled out.
First, a round of pre-screening. Then, to the main event, a shot in Mr. Lee's right arm as he is left-handed. And finally, marking the occasion with a wee-fee.
Very happy to be here to see the start of the inoculations for COVID-19 for our healthcare workers and frontline workers. So I took the opportunity to have my own jab and now I'm done. 30 minutes, waited, nothing happened, and I've got my card and the appointment to come back in 3 weeks' time. It's painless, it's effective, and it's important. And I hope that Singaporeans will take it up as we roll it out. We've got ample vaccines coming in. We ordered them early. We have enough for everybody in Singapore, all the residents, all the citizens, and even the non-citizens who are staying here.
The nurse who gave PM Lee the shot works at the hospital's travel clinic, so she has plenty of experience administering jabs. She was told the night before that she had been picked.
I felt a bit nervous, of course, at first, but after a while, talking to our PM, he was okay, he was nice during the whole process, and I feel relief, I feel comfortable with that. Yeah. For this exercise, I do read more about the vaccine itself, how to store, how to prepare the vaccine, how to administer the vaccine, what are the possible side effects.
The Health Ministry's Director of Medical Services, Associate Professor Kenneth Mark, also received his first dose of the vaccine from Nurse Fatima on Friday. Another, this 71-year-old, was keen to get it done early.
Now, I understand that COVID-19 is quite severe on the elderly person. I would encourage those elderly person to get the jab sooner so we can get over with the pandemic.
An estimated 90 Singapore General Hospital employees took the jab as part of the nationwide drive to vaccinate staff across public healthcare institutions.
After their 30-minute rest, healthcare staff will then proceed to this station here, where they will receive their vaccination card, as well as make their appointment for their second dose about 3 weeks later.
The official vaccination rollout comes after a small-scale test run at the National Centre for Infectious Diseases, where 40 employees received the jab over a week ago.